year pro, and he taught me a lot of things, you know, what to expect, what not to expect, and you know, he was almost like a father figure to me.
I understand he had a good book recommendation for you as well.
Yeah, he got me into reading a little bit at the start of the year, but that slowly took off.
Kind of the mental aspect of the game, he said he was trying to help you with, like, not getting down on yourself.
Yeah, you know, everyone can have a bad shift, and you know, it's just about coming to the bench, you know, putting it under you, and just, you know, competing hard, and you know, the next shift, like, off the ice, you know, whether it's, you know, anything in life, you know, just, you know, step back.
It seems like
your confidence
level is so much higher than it was even maybe a year
ago. Yeah, you know, it's just about, it's my fourth year now, I know what to expect a little bit. You know, with all the faces, with the coaches, and, you know, just makes them up.
Do you think you're much closer now to scoring on the NHL roster? I mean, how close do you think you were?
I mean, I feel good. I don't know how close I am or where I am. But I'm here to work hard just like everyone else, and, you know, you got to earn your spot, and that's what I do.
Last year, a big stepping stone for you, Cooper?
Yeah.